So first of all, do you think pyridine is aromatic? I gave that one away already, so yeah, it's aromatic. But how so? Why is it aromatic? Is that lone pair going to donate or not? Actually, for two reasons, it's not going to donate its lone pair. First of all, let's look at the hybridization of this nitrogen. What is that hybridization? Guys, that hybridization is sp2. I told you guys explicitly that you're never going to donate a lone pair unless it's sp3. So this one cannot donate, so I'm not even going to consider it, okay? Second of all, even if it was sp3 and it donated, how many pi electrons would you then have? We already have 2, 4, 6. If I were to donate these electrons to the ring, I would get 8. So for two reasons, that lone pair is just going to sit there and it's going to be highly accessible. It's not going to be involved with the ring at all. So the answer was this would have 0 lone pairs donated. Cool. Okay, so go ahead, try to do the second problem, try to use the same logic and predict what the aromaticity would be.